Hi everyone, I'm Elijah D. Welcome to Music Greatness. This is your band, and for today's lesson, we have Crazy Dream by Tom Misch. It sounds just like this. Perfect. For this part, I'm going to break down the very simple section of the intro. We're playing here in the key of E minor. And to play the intro, we have E minor 11. E and B on the left, D, F sharp and A, right hand. Then still playing on E, we have a rootless voicing of E7. Playing G sharp on my left, B, D, and G sharp, right hand. Going up on A minor at 9. A on the left, C, E, and B. I'm playing that chord with a grace note from A, going up on B. Like this. And finally, the last chord of this chord progression is F9 with a sharp 11. F, A, and C. D sharp, G, and B. Okay, let's recap. E minor 11. E7. Rootless voicing. A minor at 9. Don't forget the grace note. Finally, F9 with a sharp 11. Here's the rhythm. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, very simple pattern. We're going to play all the chords for one measure. One measure for E. E7, one measure for A minor, and one measure for F. And we're going to play it twice. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we have the section of the chorus. Okay, let's recap. That's all for this first part. For the rest of the song, please head over to musicgreatness.com. As always, thank you for watching. If you love the content, leave a like, leave a comment, and also don't forget to subscribe. Until then, see you guys next week for another Eurobeat.